go, go, go.
Last year on the reality show, Diesel Brothers. Both the fans in the stands and a national television audience watched a first in extreme sports.
Wow, congratulations to Heavy D and to Anthony Oceanuga. They have done what two men have never done before. The first ever Monster Jam truck to jump over a flying plane, and you saw it here first, folks.
Anthony Oceanuga, the San Diego pilot flying that plane, says when Monster Jam first called him to suggest that stunt,
I hung up the phone. I thought it was a joke. I thought it was literally a prank.
You really hung up the phone?
Yeah, because I get lots of calls.
Anthony says Monster Jam called him right back, and the rest is history. And so grows the legend of a stunt pilot who's logged thousands of hours in airshow aerobatic airplanes.
Anthony Oceanuga is the type of famous where some people know him, some people don't. But a couple of weeks ago at the French Valley Cafe, a 10-year-old boy couldn't believe his eyes.
We were just sitting eating. Then we saw this guy wearing Diesel Brothers shirt.
Trace Laney was sure it was Anthony Oceanuga.
What did your mom say when you said, I think that's Anthony?
She didn't believe me.
I said, he has sunglasses and a hat and a son, and there's no way you can tell that's him.
Just like the moment itself, Anthony was there and gone.
Yeah, we missed him, and I felt really bad.
Oceanuga heard about the missed opportunity and organized a do-over.
What's up, Trace? Are you Trace? What's up, man? Heard a lot about you, buddy.
You're watching a boy's dream come true.
Guess we're going to be going flying today, too, by the way.
What?
Not in the monster truck, but in an airplane. Hope that does.
And off they went.
Oh, my God.
I think we're going to
be... Are you freaking out right now?
Let's hear it for blue skies, do-overs, and letting your imagination soar.
Unbelievable, Anthony Oceanuga flying the plane expertly underneath.
In the Zevely Zone, Jeff Zevely, News 8.